Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it is finally here, guys. I will be up front with you guys. I have technically watched it once, so this is not my first time, but this is Joe's first reaction to it. So in that sense, you are getting a true first reaction, but I just wanted to be up front with you guys. But it's GTA 6, guys. It's finally here. Let's get into it because, damn, it's good.
All right.
I just want you to see it, man, before we talk about it.
Let's see what we got.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
She tried to make my world the way she thought it should be. Yeah, we were desperate then to have each other in the fall. But love
is a long
road. Fucking alligators and all this shit.
Yeah. This is so great.
Well, look who's back. The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust.
Yeah.
That looks pretty dope.
So yeah, definitely. Go ahead.
Back in please. Miami
yeah.
Vice City.
Yep.
And I'm guessing somewhere near Tampa, Jacksonville.
I think what they're gonna do is kind of like how GTA 5 was, where like Miami is like the bottom part of the map, and then like the top part of the map is gonna be like the Everglades, because that's right above Miami. So I was making that's a joke. Probably how they're gonna break it.
It felt like it went straight from Miami to Jacksonville at some point.
Yeah. It feels. And they said there's a possibility of moving cities, so that's not out of the question. So,
and it definitely looks consolidated like Florida down.
They have the keys, so
they just consolidated Florida down.
Yeah. Right. Exactly. It's all of Florida, but just with GTA map. Yeah. Yeah. I mean. It's just, it feels...
That alligator walking around and shit.
Yeah.
The dude in the thong, water on his lawn.
The pulling the alligator out of the pool, like the mudding, like all that stuff. It's just, yeah, it's so Florida. Like, because Florida is definitely all of that. Like, it's the city life and it's the backwoods and all of that shit. So, it's great, man. It's fun. So, I can't wait to play this. You know, GTA 5 online sort of ruined it for me, but I still love that game, the campaign, the story mode. Like, I still think that's one of the better GTA games there is. So,
I mean, the game stayed popular for like 10 years.
Yeah. Yeah, the online just got very toxic and other things that ruined it, but it wasn't the game's fault. It was the game didn't ruin the game.
No, hate the player.
Yeah, exactly. So I'm hoping this is another great story. You know, if the online is the online, it is what it is. But being back in Vice City, which is my favorite GTA in the first place, oh, I can't wait, man, to be back in that city in a bigger part, a bigger.
And it had some real Bonnie and Clyde kind of vibes to it. It looks good.
Yeah, the Bonnie and Clyde, I definitely picked up on that too, for sure. So yeah, I'm definitely feeling that. Yeah, maybe you get to be both in this one. You get to play as both, so you can go back and forth like in the last one where you can do all three. So if they do that again, I wouldn't be too mad at it. But, guys, let us know what the hell you think. It's finally, well, another year because it's 2025 is when it comes out. So I don't know. But
up to 2 years. But yeah.
Yeah. So I'm excited for it. Joe, are you excited overall for it?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Yeah. I think that's going to be the consensus here for us, guys. Let us know what you think down below. Hit that like, subscribe button. As you can see, we are trying to get to 500. So
help let us know what your favorite Grand Theft Auto is.
Oh, definitely let us know what your favorite is, for sure. We definitely want to know. Absolutely. Until next time, guys. That was a trailer. This is Multiverse
Trailers.
Jedi Master Talk.
Trailer.